I'm looking for the mental toughness that you do what's right when you're tired, when your finger's crooked, when your leg's a little bit hurt. That's the kind of mental toughness I'm doing, not only on the field, but off the field.
We need more. Every day.
And also playing harder than anybody else.
You know, for the most part, with our ones and eights, I thought they did a good job of taking care of the football as far as the offense. I thought the defense did okay with the A's. You know, I thought the lower group has a long ways to go. But, you know, that's what we're playing. We got some younger guys that are still learning how to play. But I was encouraged by a lot of things.
Wow.
Let's go, baby!
Team wins all three.
One, two, three!
Team wins!